Yep. Still flat, you guys.
And the crepuscular rays prove to someone with discernment of truth that it's not 93 million miles away. Anybody has some simple geometry, don't let them fool you. Why don't you guys do a little bit of research? Those are called crepuscular rays.